Tara is, I think, it's a beautiful song. It's very well written by this young writer called Ritesh, and of course the composition is by Sameer. And this is an extension of the folk music that we've been doing for so many years, and you guys have loved it. So I think it was time aa gaya tha ki ek original folk genre mein hum kuch banaye, aur bada naturally aaya hamare liye, because probably we both love folk music. And there is the video by Prerit is visualized very, very romantic, very beautiful, very wintry, diffused here in the hills of Nainital. And I feel ki Uttarakhand ke jo pura region hai, it's very unexplored. So you're gonna see some really beautiful shots, and it was luxurious because we shot over 2 days, which usually doesn't happen in the pop industry very easily. So yeah, it's been a great experience. We had Apoorva as my on-screen romance. Janma ban gaya, janma ban gaya, janma ban gaya, tenu paake aara, nahi tera na sitara.
Today we are on location for Neha Bhasin's new music video, Tara. And Tara ka vibe bahut hi soft, mellow, innocent, sexy, sensuous, very playful, romantic type ka vibe hai. Chare te jo aave tu hi
onur hai. So when Neha shared this song with me, I instantly knew that this needed to be shot outdoors. It's got that languid vibe, and it just happened that I was around Himalayan mountains, so I thought, why not shoot it here? And we planned it that way. We shot in Kilberry Forest. It was absolutely stunning because it was immediately after monsoons, and the winter sun, I mean, I would really recommend to shoot outdoors during the winters because it's just fantastic light, and we got some really, really beautiful shots. We shot it over 2 days. Brilliant crew, brilliant experience, and can't wait for you guys to check it out.
A good experience, fun experience, and I think you guys will enjoy the video.